Mr. BT, have you got anything to say to Ioana?